Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from orc to captain to overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.
My eyes are yours! Surrender your will! You shall abide.
Everyone in Mordor is ultimately loyal to a ring, but rings themselves have no loyalty. Their wearers and their makers would do well to remember this.
What?
It is a fundamental truth of Mordor. The orcs have been here far longer than men. Far longer than the Dark Lord himself, even. This place belongs to them. And in their own way, the orcs revere their heritage. We found this sword in a crude shrine, after all. Yet imagine what the orcs and Mordor could become if freed of the Dark Lord's corruption.
The orcs can temper a blade, I'll give them that.
They produce weapons in mass, but they give little care to each one. Noruk.
Minas Ithil held many treasures far grander than this necklace, though none more precious to me. When I was a little girl, I would sneak into the Great Hall and take this necklace from its locked cabinet, thanks to a loose latch that only a child's hand could reach. For hours, I would admire myself in the mirror, imagining myself an elegant lady of Gondor, much like my mother must have been. My father caught me eventually, but as punishment, I received only a lecture. Perhaps he didn't mind seeing his daughter in such finery.
I'm surprised this necklace isn't hanging from some orc's neck.
Perhaps their stubby fingers cannot work such a delicate clasp.